I'm Sir Thomas. Your new special project?
I'm Jack Hudson.
I didn't work all my life for some token position. I want a transfer, and I don't want to be patronized.
Good speech. Bit on the defensive side, but luckily you'll get a chance to rework it before you use it again. You looking for personnel? Yeah, they just moved to the fifth floor. We moved here from the sixth.
You're an agent. Sorry to have bothered you. Levi, why don't you stop acting like an idiot? I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, I should have moved. I used to be quicker. I think we're on a collision course. Thank you. Hi, I'm Lucy Dotson. I work here in this office.
Mr. Thomas. Are you an agent, too? I just met another one inside.
No, I actually work for a living. I keep this office running. I'm their rotor. How about you?
I work in fingerprinting. Did you know they move personnel? Yeah, they should change it on the directory. I'm really sorry. It hasn't been a great morning.
I know the type. It's nice to meet you, Sue Thomas. Who's this?
Levi.
Hi, Levi. I was just on my way to get a report from my desk, and I have to deliver it just down the hall from personnel. If you want to give me a second, I'd be happy to show you the way.
Actually, I'm headed back to fingerprinting.
So I'll walk with you that far. I gotta hear why your dad has his own ID badge.
You don't mind?
Sure.
Does he take it?
No.
My curiosity is getting the better of me. We don't get many dogs up here.
He's a hearing dog. Kind of like a seeing eye dog. I'm deaf.
How do you know what?
Agent.
I had no idea.
Many people don't.
That's very interesting.
I'm glad you think that.
You mean you can just look around the room and know what everybody's saying?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me what that guy outside said.
No, I can't. It's an invasion of privacy.
No, I'm not gonna tell anybody. This is the FBI.
Oh, I can't repeat that.
What? What's he saying?
They have something planned for this weekend that I don't think I should know about.
Those two have something planned this weekend?
I may not get out much, but I know an indecent proposal when I see one. Friend of yours?
Co-worker. Who I happen to know is happily involved.
Yeah, I guess so. He's taken her to Miami.
Only that's not who he's involved with. You're good. He just asked for Friday off. Said he was going out of town.